morning, my dear friends in Christ. I bring you greetings in the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Today is another day of worship, and we thank God for being alive in the land of the living. Thank you, Jesus. Today is the 19th Sunday in Ordinary Time, Year A. Last week, we talked about how Jesus satisfies. And today, our topic is titled, Do Not Be Afraid. Our reading is taken from the Gospel of Matthew chapter 14, from verses 22 to 33. Do not be afraid. There were times in the past that we have spoken on this topic, do not be afraid. And I pray that God will give us another perspective today. Amen. Our reading this Sunday is about trust in God. It's about having faith that God is always with us, even if he seems absent, even if he seems uncaring and unseen. Today's gospel centers on the dependable presence of Jesus in the midst of storm in our life. When the disciples saw him, they were afraid because they thought he was a ghost. Our Lord had to tell them that he is the one, so they should not be afraid. Take note of the word that Jesus said to the disciples. Have confidence. It is I. Do not be afraid. The Lord is telling you that he's hearing my voice. Have confidence. Do not be afraid. In our lives, different winds, challenges, trials, and troubles confront us. We get agitated and fearful, sometimes to the point of losing hope. You may be in a boat that is adrift on the high sea, facing storms. I don't know the kind of trouble that life has brought your way. Like their boat was shifted from its original place where Christ left them. You might have been moved from your place of comfort and life is blowing different winds in your direction. In such situations, sometimes people are so worried and troubled that they don't see the help that is available. Because of the confusion around, you don't even know what to do. That was the situation of the disciples in this passage. But hear this. In the midst of storms, like the current pandemic that we are facing, God assures us that we are not alone. I say, hear this again. Christ is assuring his children that we are not alone. He is with us in every step of the way in our fight against COVID-19. In the great fear we feel, hear this, it is I, do not be afraid. In the storms of life, I want us to know that Jesus will never pass us by to go on his way. If we have confidence in him, he will surely see us through. Children of God, are you troubled and worried about how you will survive the current turbulence at work and family, especially with this COVID-19? Is life blowing dangerous winds in your direction? Look up and see Jesus. Hear his voice of assurance as he says to you, "It is I, do not be afraid." Christ will show up for you in your situation. Amen. I said Christ will show up in your situation. Amen. There are situations that may be bigger than us, but note that Jesus is always with us in our situation. Hallelujah. Amen. Put your trust in Jesus. Never take your eyes off Jesus. He will not let you sink. Yes, he will not let you sink. Jesus is our lifeline. The all-knowing God, our omnipresence and omniscience God. He knows everything about us. He has been seeing us through, and he will surely see you through in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. No matter what is happening, bear in mind that COVID-19 pandemic and the harsh economic situation will not overturn your faith and the boat of your life in Jesus' name. Amen. It is my prayer that you will see Jesus in the midst of your troubles and hear his words of grace an assurance, saying to you, do not be afraid. And so shall it be in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. May the Lord bless his words in our hearts. Through Christ our Lord. Amen.